Hello YouTube friends, this time, Bigport Head versus Bigport Head. Why you may ask? The early castling's vastly different to the later casting. The port entry is very similar size, but once you get down to the port divider, the early casting is quite a bit smaller. The early head's the one that's been on the engine for the last few tests. I'll be swapping to the late head and we'll see how that compares.
You lose.